The OECD is the organization that worked out the common reporting standard. They are also monitoring and watching who signs up and the countries that signed up if they live up to their commitments. So usually once or twice a year they have a new list, a status of commitments as they call it, as to show where we are, which countries signed up, which countries did not sign up. And we're having a look now at the list which was presented in August 2019 with the latest status of commitments.
So if we have a look at the list, we see five rows. Row one and two are the countries, the first and second wave, as they call it. Those are the countries who signed up easily to the CRS, and it's about 100 countries. In the first row you find mostly European countries, and the second list has a lot of former tax havens in them. Row 3 and 4 are the countries which are in the pipeline. They just signed and they are working out their procedures right now. And then the fifth and last row is the list of countries which have not signed up yet. So if you have a look at these countries, you can see that those are not like prime banking locations. A lot of them are basically in stable countries and countries where is war and they are not ready to implement the CRS standard. Most of them will probably sign up the next few years, and from the 44 countries I would only, let's say, have a handful of countries where it would be well worth looking at banking. So this is the situation as of August 2019. Thank you for watching.